Previously on Lizbeefium.
Hola, Liz.
Ginta, is that you?
Goodbye to this adventure.
On to the next.
And we're back. We are at our destination before we get on a cruise, so.
What's up?
Today's the day that we go and get on the boat. So we're heading that way. There's the boat. We're about to get on. We're on the boat right now. It's so loud. Got some lunch.
Looks yummy.
Made it to our room, but the lights don't turn on, so that's fun.
Later.
Luckily, we figured out how the lights work, so that's nice. You have to put in your key card.
Huh?
Yeah. Here's our view from the balcony. Whoa! Exploring. Cue the exploring montage. Chocolate. Just got done with the safety drill, so that's fun. Now we're just wandering. Infinity Bridge. We still haven't left dock. Made it to dinner.
Later.
They brought Catherine an extra one. Now we're going to go watch the boat because it's moving right now. Now we're back at the theater to watch the show.
It's showtime!
1 hour later.
We just finished the show. It was pretty cool. Lots of acrobatics. Buff foods.
That's just down your alley in there.
That was pretty cool. We're now on our way to... Where are we going to? We're going to jive dancing. Exploration! There's the ocean down there. Fun. Midnight snack at 10:49 p.m. Ending the night with some TV to close out our first day on the cruise. day two. Breakfast.
Later.
We are now going to go to arts and crafts thing, something.
1 hour later.
So we got lost for a little bit, Catherine and I did, and we wandered for like 25 minutes. So we missed the stretching class that we were gonna go to. So we're going to just relax for a little bit before we go to a volleyball tournament. So I'm just out here enjoying this balcony with the ocean. Waiting for volleyball now to open. We're not sure if it's gonna happen or not.
I think this is one of the very first sci-fi movies
out here. Volleyball was a fail. They decided not to have it, so we're just going to the next thing. We just did some trivia.
Can we go to this game, babe?
We did pretty good. But we didn't win. Lunch! Everyone else is grabbing their food at the buffet. Dessert. Okay, so Catherine and I just got back to our room. Oh, we looked out our window because we are in port. And this other boat has a roller coaster on it. What? Wowzers. We're in the Bahamas now. We will go on land in a little bit.
A few moments later.
We are on our way to go find the room to where we can get on to the land in the Bahamas. Back in the elevator.
Wow, look at that. Yeah. Island
room. Blue Lagoon Island.
At the terminal. We're in the Bahamas. We made it. We're here.
Oh, yes.
So we got off a boat to get on a boat.
And it appears the boat is running a little late or something.
On the boat.
Named after the late pop star, Michael Jackson.
It's like an aquarium. Wow. They're so pretty.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Purple.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah.
It's purple. Like purple fish. Coming right up here to the ship.
Great color.
We turned into zombies.
Yeah, look at that.
Look at all that. Wow. See that yellow coral and stuff?
Yeah.
Wow.
Are they feeding the fish
that's
down here?
It looks like that is so cool.
Notice some parts of the water are extremely deep, some parts are extremely shallow. I want you guys to know that's how we got the name of Bahamas. It means land of the shallow sea.
Thank you.
Good. How's everybody doing today? Good.
Rum Cake Factory. How does it taste?
Let's find out.
Take a different flavor.
Oh, getting a lot of stuff.
Really?
You're supposed to go back by boat.
Looking at all the storefronts. Now we're gonna go check out the shop.
Yeah.
A few moments later.
Got on the boat and now we're going to dinner. Here's dinner. Our first course. Appetizer. Three plates for just one soup.
This is a plate.
Whatever. Finished dinner, now we're just wandering.
Done with the art gallery.
It was funny.
It looks bad when you...
There we go, this time it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Wow, this is the first time we've ridden on an elevator straight to our room without anyone on it.
That is amazing.
It was.
9 floors.
Dinners.
One more. Woo!
Now we're at the theater waiting for a comedy show.
I don't even answer because I grew up through the old days. I'm from the old school. My mentality is.
Done with the comedian show is really good. Funny. Midnight snack again. This time outside. Just made it back to the room and we have some fun things planned for tomorrow at the beach, so see you then. Going to breakfast. So this is one of the 700 islands in the Bahamas. This is one that the boat owns. Getting ready to get off the boat again. There's a mascot right there. The MSC mascot. It's so funny. Here's the boat. Welcome to Ocean K. Is it K or Key? I don't know. You tell me. It's starting to rain. So that's fun. We just got here too. It's raining now. Like actually, it's crazy.
Biggest problem today won't be the rain. It won't be the sun. It'll probably be the cold.
There.
It's the rain.
Starting to get cold now. Everyone's just huddled here.
Yeah, the water's getting deeper.
We came to this other shaded, or not shaded, but awning.
For the lay.
Still raining.
What is that?
And they're going to the next one. I don't really want to. We're walking in the rain, getting drenched. That's not too fun, but we're doing it. Now we're at this other pavilion umbrella contraption.
Sam, can you grab one of those?
Got soaked just to come over here. I don't know if it was worth it. They're playing. We're just sitting. watching the rain.
It looks like it's clearing out, so that's good.
Still sprinkling a little bit.
But hopefully we can go out on the beach.
So lunchtime, the birds are out, starting to clear up a lot.
Sounds like they're laughing at us.
I know.
They're laughing at us.
Walking toward the beach, it cleared up, so that's nice. I think we got a giant float. So that's cool.
It'd be cool if we got one of these, but we didn't.
Going to dinner.
Did you all do any shopping?
Thank you.
Sam and I are just watching TV. It is midnight right now. So we should be taking off from the Bahamas. And we'll be on the sea all day tomorrow, so. Woohoo!
Tomorrow.
It's 11:30 and we're just wandering. We didn't eat breakfast today or anything, so we're just having fun exploring the boat on our last full day. We're going to lunch, I think. I'm not quite sure, so I guess we're just hanging out for now. Dessert. Made it back to the room. Oh. Something's wrong with Catherine.
I didn't even have rum cake today.
Going to the pool. Italian night.
Are those Funyuns?
Watch the last show. There's a guy on stage. Just left the boat. Bye, seaside boat. We're on our way home. We stopped for some dinner. Yummy lasagna. Pizza. Arby's.
Oh wow, it's so empty. That's what.
Today is the last day on the road.
Later.
That's fine. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the vlog, and we'll see you next time. Bye!